Berkshire County Police Department making sure that people can stay warm during the upcoming bitter cold that we'll see. The Williamstown Police Department says its police station will serve as an emergency warming center over the next several days. It says if you need assistance, speak with the dispatcher and they can help you find a spot to stay warm.